Very good morning, children. How are you all after a long time, right? Very nice. Hope everybody are good, eating healthy food, staying fit. Very nice. Now, today we are going to start your first lesson from your terms, from your English. Okay. So, what is the lesson you are learning about? The spiders, little spiders. First web. You know what are spiders generally we see in our home, right? And what do generally spiders do? They start weaving their web. Salagudu itla sannaga teegalaga untundi, you know. You can see on the walls, near the corners of the walls, generally you will find these spiders web. So what do you do? How we are staying in a house? Yes, every living thing have their own home. Like birds build their nest and we build our houses, like that spiders also will weave the web. Okay, what do they do with the web, children? They trap the food. They trap the food. So any insect is coming near the web, it gets trapped near the web, and slowly the spider will be coming and eat up the insect as a food. Okay, fine. Now let us see our lesson. Little spiders first web. What do you mean by this? Little spiders first web. Now this lesson is about, like, there were two spiders. Okay, the big spider and the little spider. The big spider is very happy because the little spider started to weave the web. And this big spider started, like, sharing this news to each and everybody those are coming across with this big spider. Now what the big spider is very much happy, and in what way it is sharing the happiness to their friends, let us see in this lesson. Now start opening your page, Nana, page number 6 from your textbook. Listen carefully. Big spider saw little spider. Little spider was spinning a web. It was her first web. Big spider began to swing. Now what happened? The big spider has seen the little spider. Alright. Now when the big spider was seeing the little spider, what the little spider was doing? Little spider was spinning a web. So it was her first web. Suppose you are doing, your mama is doing something in your home, and for the first time you have entered into a kitchen. You are helping your mother to do a chapati or pressing a chapati, whatever is it. So you press very small chapati, am I right? So when you press a small chapati, how your mother will be feeling very happy? See, this is a small chapati pressed by my son or by my daughter, everything in that way. So as a little spider is weaving a web, the big spider felt very happy because it was her first web. And big spider began to swing. Swing kante dancing or ugatam. Okay. A fly saw big spider. Now a big spider is swinging because the little spider started weaving her first web. So a fly saw a big spider. Now the first one who saw? A fly. Now the fly is asking, why do you swing, big spider? I swing because little spider is spinning her first web. Then I will buzz. I will buzz and buzz. So what is he telling? When the swing, like when the big spider started swinging, the fly was asking, what happened, big spider? Why are you swinging? Then this big spider replied, I swing because little spider started weaving her first web. Listening to this, that fly was also very much happy and it is saying, like, I will buzz. What do you mean by buzz, children? Buzz is nothing but the sound made by this fly. House plus general ka sound chest hai kada, abhi buzz. Okay, so the fly was telling, I will buzz and buzz. Okay, next. A bee heard the fly buzz. Now the fly started doing the sound buzz. Then looking at that, the bee heard. The fly was buzzing. A bee heard the buzz of a fly. Now the bee started inquiring, why do you buzz, little fly? I buzz because little spider is spinning her first web. Then I will hum and hum. Now see children, the first spider, the big spider saw the little spider weaving a web. It was swinging. Then looking at the swing of the big spider, a fly has come. And fly was asking, why are you swinging, big spider? Then the big spider replied, I am swinging because little spider weaving the web. Then fly was also happy and the fly said, I will buzz. Looking at the buzzing sound of the bee, looking at the buzzing sound of the fly, a bee has come and bee was asking, why are you buzzing? Then the little fly said, what did it reply? A little spider started spinning her first web. Listening to this, bee also said, I will hum and hum and hum. Okay. Now, and heard the bee hum. Now, the bee started humming. Yes. So, once the bee started humming, and heard the humming. And heard the bee hum. Why do you hum, little bee? Now, ant started inquiring with the bee, why are you humming? I hum because little spider is spinning her first web. Then I will run around, I will run around. Now, what is it? Ant telling, since ant was also feeling very happy that little spider is weaving her first web, ant can make a sound. So, what did ant is doing? It said, I move around, around, around and around. A bird saw the ant run around. Now, ant was running around. A bird has seen running of the ant. Now, the bird started inquiring, why do you run around? I run around because little spider is spinning her first web. Then I will sing and sing. I will make the children happy. Now, as the ant is running around very happily, a bird has seen the ant and it is asking the ant, why are you moving or why are you running around? Then ant replied, the little spider started to weave a web. Listening to this, bird felt very happy and the bird was telling, I will sing and sing and sing and I will make children happy. Okay, next. The children heard the bird sing. Yes, when the birds are singing, we feel very lovely, right? So the children heard the singing of the bird. They saw the ant run around. They heard the bee hum. They heard the fly buzz. They saw big spider swing on his web. They saw little spider spin her first web. The children were happy. See, the news, how it spread from fly till children is the lesson about it. Okay, let us see. From the beginning, let us see the lesson. Now, there were two spiders, big spider and a little spider. Now the big spider saw the little spider weaving her first web. So the big spider felt very happy. Oh, my little spider started weaving her first web. So it was very happy and it said, I will swing, swing, swing. So while this big spider was happy and started swinging, who came? A fly has come. A fly has seen the big spider swinging. It was asking, why are you swinging? Then the big spider replied, the little spider started to weave her first web. Then what did the fly reply? The fly said, I will buzz and buzz and buzz. The fly was also very happy looking at the little spider weaving. Alright, now what is happening here? The big spider is swinging and a fly is buzzing. Buzz, looking at that, a bee has come. A bee heard the buzzing sound of the fly. Now the bee started asking, why are you buzzing? Why are you making the sound? Then the bee replied, the little spider started weaving her first web. Listening to that, what happened? The bee also felt very happy. Now what did the bee say? I'll hum and I will hum. So they started sharing their happiness with their sounds. So bee was also very happy listening to that. Little spider started weaving her web. So the bee started, what did the bee started? Humming. Looking at the humming sound of the bee, who came into picture? Ant. So the ant has seen or ant has listened the humming sound of the bee. And it started asking, why are you humming? My dear bee. Then the bee replied, see, the little spider started weaving her first web. Therefore, I am humming. And listening to that news, the ant started, I will run, run, run. So the ant started running around very fastly. It is expressing her happiness by moving around. Looking the ant moving around, a bird has seen. Now the bird came to the ant and the bird was asking, why are you moving around, my dear ant? Then what did the ant reply? The ant said, the little spider started weaving her first web. That's why I'm moving round, 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 round. Then the bird was also very happy. So what did the bird reply? The bird replied, I will sing, and I will sing, and I will make children happy. So what did the bird started? The bird started singing. Now the children over there started listening to the singing of the bird. Now what happened? The children heard the bird song, and also they have seen the singing of the bird. They have seen the ant running around, and they have seen the fly buzz, and also the bee hum. And also they observed the little spider started weaving her first web. Now looking all these things and sharing the happiness of different insects or whatever is it, the children were also very happy. So this is about the lesson, the little spider's first web. Okay children, hope you understood the lesson. Let us underline our new words from the lesson. Yes, start taking out your pencil. Come on, underline. Spider, web, fly, children, spinning, swing, buzz, because, then hum, heard, around, sing, children, spin, happy. So listen all these words and try to underline with the pencil in your textbook, children, and start writing in a and start making a note in your notebook. Now let us discuss the exercises. Okay, now write one word answers for these questions. So there are questions given and you need to write and you need to answer in one word. What is that? Who said I will buzz? Yes children, who said I will buzz? Is it the fly? Is it the bee? Is it the ant? Who said I will buzz? Yes, fly. Because the fly has seen the big spider swinging. That's why he said I will buzz. Okay, so what is the answer for that? Fly. Who heard the bee hum? Now, bee was humming. Then who heard the bee humming? Ant or bird? Yes, bird. Who ran around? Who was running around, children? Yes, very good. Ant. Ant was running around. Who heard the bird sing? Now, who heard the singing of the bird? The last who came? Yes, children. The children heard the singing of the bird. Next, number these sentences in the correct order. Now, you have the sentences were jumbled. You have to order. You need to give number 1, 2, 3. You know the story very well. I know you understood what the story I have said to you. Yes, so just read that lesson and you order it. Like, the children are happy, the fly buzzes, the bee hums, big spider spider swings on the web, little spider spins a web. So, one by one, what happened first? What happened second? What happened third? Like that, you need to order the numbers. Okay, it means like you are arranging the sentences in an order so that you are framing a story. Got it, children? That's it. Next, play with the birds. Now you are going to match the animals with the sounds they make. A bee humps. A horse, what does a horse do? Neighs. A lion roars. A bird chirps. So you are going to match the sounds of the animals. Next, read the words aloud, circle the order. Now, here they have given a bunch of words. In that, you have to circle the order now. Now, let us see. Wink, drink, sink, ring. So, what do you observe in this bunch of words, children? Wink, sing, ring. Sounds the same. I-N-G, I-N-G, I-N-G. Then, drink is sounding different. Therefore, which is the odd word out? Drink. Circle the drink. Next. Rack, duck, pack, sack. Now see the spellings. Rack, R-A-C-K, rack. Okay, let us write. Rack. Then duck. Then pack. Then sack. Now see, you observe. A-C-K, A-C-K, A-C-K. U-C-K. So which is the odd one out? Duck. U-C-K. Next. Dust. Then you have fast and must and past. Now observe the spellings, children. In all the three, A-S-T, A-S-T, A-S-T. But in the first word you have U-S-T. Now which is the odd word out? Dust. Are you able to understand how to choose the odd word out? Yes, children? Yes. The next, you have spell it right. Now, in the first two blanks, you have to add SP. SP, sparrow. SP, spade. SP, spoon. And SP, spider. They have given the pictures and you are adding SP to that to make a meaningful word. Okay, children? So, no grammar. Already, regarding these articles, there is a video uploaded and listening to that, you can start completing the grammar part to that. Okay? Hope you understood today's lesson, children. Okay? Now, read the lesson, start underlining the new words, try to learn the spellings of the words. Okay? Now, let us meet in the next class. Till the time, stay safe.